fighting and throwing helmets before the game and how that spilled over to the game. It was a very physical game. There's some bad blood going on between these two teams. And I don't know if next year, if this will be the same two teams playing, but I guarantee you, if it is, it's going to be a physical game. These guys literally, I don't think they like each other. And I think it's personal. And it showed on the field the way they were hitting, the way they were talking smack. And as a fan, as a spectator, you got to love that. You know, you want to be entertained. And this was an entertaining game. Of course, I know the Roughriders would have loved to come.